This week on Wake Up and Smell the Poetry, Boston poet Philip Robertson reads from his books Legacy and In the Trenches, a voice of a guidance counselor.
My search produced hidden treasures, not the ones I expected. I never started this particular day without one on. I would have appeared naked to myself. The ubiquitous red ribbon wasn't lost with me. Ah, I found one.